Yo people of IMT, I'm Mark and I'm here today with Ricardo playing another match of Total War Warhammer 2. And this time we are playing the Vampire Coast faction, both of us. Ricardo is over here in the Galleon's graveyard and I'm over here. So we are close to each other, so hopefully that will work out. But we shall see how it will.
No.
Yes, sort of. Okay, so this is my lord. I have Luthor Harkon with some zombie pirates, bloated corpse, Morn ghouls. Those are really nice, because I saw that in the trailer. It was very nice. Oh, and I also have deck droppers. But Ricardo is going for his first war, and he seems to be retreating.
You know me, I'm always up for a war.
Yeah. So let's kick some ass. Okay, let's spectate. But I played as the Count Noctilus one time before. A single player match or something. And it went very well until a few people declared war on me and then I lost everything. Then I thought to myself, you know what, I'm possibly going to play it as a multiplayer one. But no, now Ricardo has
okay.
It.
Okay.
Let's see. The Colossus is so weird to look at.
It's also really big.
Yeah. It's like a broken kind of ship, but then there's a monster or something. But hey, it works, and it's very overpowered. Oh, you're going straight for the Lord, seems like it. Oh, missiles incoming. Victory. Really? you just shot two times with your Colossus. I didn't expect this. Funny nonetheless. Jesus, what is that lord doing? Oh, that's you!
Yeah.
I saw those spells coming from the air and I thought, hey, that's familiar. Oh, seems like the Colossus is going for the archers. That's exactly not a bad idea. Jeez. Okay, that lord is going to die. Okay, you have won. Nice. Now let's see if the same thing happens with my battle. Okay, we're back. Took a while.
Your turn, Mark.
Finally. It took 50 minutes, but it's finally my turn. One would be good.
I am listening. Lies for the looting. Retreat. Split the swag.
Back off. No, let's not. But if I do this, then I can. Okay, let's see what we can do.
Let's see if you can fight, Mark.
Hopefully.
You do know one of your zombie pirates is missing a leg.
Mm. Do some meta merch.
Oh yeah, those new free DLC they have given you. I can't recruit Raise Death. Can't use that move.
I can Raise the Death. That's why I got more units.
Yeah, I can. For some stupid reason. Or it's because I'm at sea.
Yeah, that's possibly why. Let's just focus the Lord.
You do realize your bloated units is to explode to take your units also with them?
Yeah. Okay, those those units got absolutely obliterated. Boom. That's exactly what I wanted. Hey, victory is in our grasp. Nice. Oh, my lord has an has a gun or something. Oh, that's why. That's really nice. Okay, those units are gone. Jesus, my monster's infantry, they don't even have a jaw. Or, well, their jaw is loose. Okay, those units are lost also. So that means that only the Lord lives. Yep. So just focus the Lord now. It's just one... 1-3,000. There's no chance that he could... Yeah.
Yeah.
What?
A new show, one against thousand. See who many heads he can take
down. I don't think it is gonna matter.
And we start counting from thousand.
Yeah. But it's good that I went for the bombers first, those flying units from the enemies. They just went obliterated. And then my bloated units went into the infantry. And got killed also. That went pretty well. Oh jeez, look at the loss count. Oh my god, it's not even 1 to 10 ratio. Jeez. Wow, my bloated units really did a lot of damage. Man, that was good. Let's see. Nice.
It was never in doubt. Keep up now.
Okay, let's see, what shall I get? Let's get this one for our ship. That means that we can recruit our units and level up our lord, obviously. Oh yeah, we need to research something also. Let's see, command crews, no. This one. Okay, let's see. Are there any lords nearby my... No. Okay. Also no treasures, sadly. Okay, but I will leave this episode right here. So please leave a like, subscribe to our channel, and I will see you in the next video. Bye!